number of states, and they complained that whatever they were granted, they said, you know, I want to raise a great deal of money for the church because I don't want to have to ask people for money. Well, that hasn't happened. Christmas is coming up, and most of you, not all of you, spend lots of money on gifts that have been soon forgotten. I'm not familiar with 70 years old, really hard to get into Christmas. All the Christmas that was told by a wife that I spoke about recently. What you give to the church is built by God. What you give to fill up your bottle of gas is not. So we ask you to participate in love offering to show your love for Christ. There are people that actually knew all the collectors. And this is really sad. Because God knows this. Together, we pray.